If you want to move forward in life, achieve more, or perhaps simply increase, double, or even triple your income and tap into your true personal potential, then you will be interested to meet Eric Bailey, not just another motivational speaker. Google has ranked Eric the number one activational speaker on the planet.
Everybody get up on your feet. Get a person next to you. Give them a high five. Give them a high five. Tell them you are the world's greatest. Come on. Give them a high five. Tell them. Tell them you are the world's greatest. That's it. Tell them you are the world's greatest. That's it. Tell them you are the world's greatest. You are the world's greatest. Come on, everybody. Put your hands in the air. Come on, everybody. Take it from side to side.
Eric has shared the stage around the world in 10 different countries with over 2.5 million people, including Sir Richard Branson, Tim Ferriss, Randy Zuckerberg, Jamie McIntyre, former Australian Prime Minister John Howard, Jeff and Kane, and many more. Eric has also worked with many Fortune 500 companies, including Qantas, Nike, Ford, NBA, Remax, McDonald's, and many, many more. Audiences love him, and so will you and your clients. Here's what people say about the Activator.
He put it in some very real life, basic terms that all of us could touch base with. I think it touched the hearts of each of us. We need more Erics in this world, so bring on the Activator, more of it.
Really hit the nail on the head. He was very, very helpful to me with his advice.
He makes certain distinctions that other speakers that I've seen haven't been able to make. And I think that's really key about Eric.
Activate, I could go out there and take on the world.
He helped keep me focused. He reminded me of what was important. He kept me in line with my mission, my purpose. And he took stock of my actions. He has this ability to connect with people, no matter what their age or their cultural background. He has this ability to empower people, to motivate and inspire people and make people believe in themselves, in their own abilities. We're going global in large part because of Eric Bailey Global, and you could too.
Eric Bailey will stir the emotion in all of us. He simply gets results.
If I could see my biological parents right now, this is what I would say to them. If you look at a man or a woman the way they are, then they will look worse. But if you look at a man or a woman the way they should be, then they will be all that they can be. You see, I look at my life, and even as a young child in the backyard when the world was against me, I had some vision because I didn't want to stay stuck on a nail. As I look at each and every one of you, and I look at the faces, the smiles, the reactions on your face, I can tell you right now, greatness is in each and every one of you.
I want you to feel it. I want you to feel everything that's in here.
I am a giant.
You're a giant. Talk to the person next to you and say, I'm a giant.
I am a lion.
Tell them, say, I am an eagle.
In the jungle.
Come on, tell
them. I am a marching band.
Go over there and tell that lady right there that she's a giant. Go over there and tell you go over there and tell her she's a giant.
I am a hero.
Come on now, put them up.
Anybody ask you who I am?
If you know the words, I want to hear
just
you sing it. Come
tall,
on, everybody. Come on, come on, let's go.
Sky.
Come on.
From that mountain peak up high.
Hey.
Say I made it.
Say you made it. Say I made it.
The world's greatest.
Say you're the world's greatest.
And I'm that little bit of hope when my back's up.
Come on. Put them up.
I can feel it.
You're the world's greatest. Turn and tell five people you're the world's greatest. Go ahead. Tell five people.
I will reign.
Yeah. Eric will activate people to take real action on improving their lives.
There is greatness that lies in you. And during my time here on the stage, I want to leave you with three key components, principles, strategies, take home, take for life messages that I want you to incorporate in your life. If you have a piece of paper, you have a pen, please, not only just from me, but from the other speakers, when you hear something that resonates with you, write it down. It doesn't matter whether you're 20, whether you're 30, whether you're 40, whether you're 50, like my main man here, young man sitting in the front row. How you doing?
You and your clients deserve a world-class speaker that will transform, enlighten, ignite, and activate every time. Book now and discover why audiences around the world give Eric standing ovations. Our worldwide team is standing by the phone ready to answer any questions you have about booking Eric. Take action now.